Hello guys, welcome to the video number 4 of Animal Kingdom series. In this video I will discuss another 45 most important questions starting from 30 to 75, so keep watching this video till end for better preparation. Question number 130, cephalothorax is formed by the fusion of anterior segment of the body, so correct answer is option A. Question number 131, antenna are absent in class Arachnida of phylum Arthropoda, so correct answer is option B. Question number 132, function of book lungs is to help in respiration, so correct answer is option D. These book lungs are present in class Arachnida. Question number 133, chitin is made of carbohydrates as well as proteins, so correct answer is option C, both A and B. Question number 134, in ichthyosis the exoskeleton is sheds off, so correct answer is option A. Question number 135, trypanosoma causes the sleeping sickness or skin disease, so correct answer is option D. Question number 136, the largest invertebrate animals is squids, which belongs to class Cephalopoda of phylum Mollusca, so correct answer is option B. Question number 137, mantle is the characteristic feature of Mollusca, so correct answer is option C. 138, functionally the mantle serves as a gland, so correct answer is option D. Question number 139, the function of mantle is to help in protection of the molluscan body, so correct answer is option D. Question number 140, secretion of mantle consists of calcium carbonate, so correct answer is option A. Question number 141, the foot of Mollusca lies on the ventral position, so correct answer is option B, ventrally. Question number 142, viscera of snail lies on the dorsal side, so correct answer is option A. Question number 143, radula is the characteristic feature of cichlids that belongs to class Cephalopoda, so correct answer is option C. Question number 144, radula serves as a rasping tongue, so correct answer is option D. Question number 145, cephalopods excrete by which organ, so correct answer is option B, cephalopods excretes by means of nephridia. Question number 146, color of hemocyanin is blue, so correct answer is option C, and this hemocyanin is present in phylum Mollusca. Question number 147, hemocyanin is a respiratory pigment, so correct answer is option C. Question number 148, the number of pairs of ganglia present in snail are total 3, so correct answer is option C. Question number 149, the lungs of terrestrial gastropods are evolved from the mantle, so correct answer is option B. Question number 150, Mollusca moves by means of muscular foot, so correct answer is option C. Question number 151, the body of Pelecypoda, jise hum class bivalvia bhi kehte hain, is compressed laterally, so correct answer is option D. Question number 152, the most reduced shell is present in class Cephalopoda, so correct answer is option C. Question number 153, animals with spiny skins are included in phylum Echinodermata, so correct answer is option C. Question number 154, the skeleton of echinoderms is secreted by the mesodermal cells, so correct answer is option C. Question number 155, the mouth of echinoderms is present on the lower surface, so correct answer is option B. Mouth is on lower side while the anus is present on the upper side. Question number 157, sorry, 156, NS of echinoderms is present on the upper surface. So correct answer is option A. Question number 157. Exclusively marine phylum are echinoderms. So correct answer is option D, Echinodermata. Question number 158. Water enters in the brittle stars through the madreporite. So correct answer is option C. Question number 159. Madrepore is present on the aboral side. So correct answer is option B. Question number 160. Echinoderms moves by means of tube feet. So correct answer is option B. Question number 161. The brain of echinoderms is well developed. So correct answer is option A. Question number 162. The larvae of echinoderms are termed as bipinnaria larva as well as brachiolaria larva that belongs to class Asteroidea. So correct answer is option C. Both A and B. Both larvae belongs to phylum Echinodermata. Question number 163. The symmetry of bipinnaria larva is bilateral symmetry. All the larvae of echinoderms are bilateral while the adult echinoderms are pentaradial. Question number 164. The cleavage of echinoderms zygote is radial cleavage. So correct answer is option B. Question number 165. The blastopore of invertebrates gives rise to NS. So correct answer is option B. यहाँ पे ये mistake है. Blastopore से जो है वो NS बनता है. Question number 166. The characteristic of hemichordates belongs to chordates as well as invertebrates. So correct answer is option C. Hemichordates acts as a connecting link between invertebrates and chordates. Question number 167. The epidermis of hemichordates secretes the mucus. So correct answer is option D. Question number 168. Hemichordates respire mainly through the gill slits. So correct answer is option C. Question number 169. The vacuolated cells of notochord consist of proteins. So correct answer is option B. Question number 170. The position of nervous system of chordates is on the dorsal side. So correct answer is option A. Question number 171. The gill slits are functional in embryonic life in amphibians as well as pisces. So correct answer is option C. Both A and B. Question number 172. The simplest of the chordates is amphioxus, that is belongs to the Hemichordata. So correct answer is option A. Question number 173. Cranium originates from the notochord. So correct answer is option B. Question number 174. Tunic is the protective covering of amphioxus. So correct answer is option A. Tunic belongs to the class Urochordata. Question number 175. The function of cranium is to enclose and protect the brain. So correct answer is option A. आज तक के लिए इतना ही. मिलते हैं next video में.